You have a huge choice to make. We have a big choice to make. You know, I think we saw a sign of it last night, just like we saw it a week ago. You see, they are offering no new ideas. The president is simply saying more of the same. Hope and change has become attack and blame.